Nouveau Video.
Okay, what do you think about this concept, cameraman John? You bring back to tell the truth, all right? That classic old contest, little game show, and you have Howdy Doody, Ron Howard, and Rick Astley, and you say, "Will the real Rick Astley please stand up?" You think it'll go? Okay, because they kind of all three look alike, don't you think? That's what I thought. I like him. He may look like Howdy Doody, but Lord, can that man sing. Mr. Astley is from England. He is our Nouveau Video star, and he just did Never Gonna Give You Up. And one of his inspirations was Nat King Cole. And in fact, he does one of Mr. Cole's standards on his new LP. When I Fall in Love, It Will Be Forever. And you can hear that tune on Rick's album. It is also a single in the UK. So there, you got some information about Rick Astley. He's a good man. Hope he comes in here and visits us real soon. We're going to take a short break right now, then come back with more music for you here on VH1 Video Hits 1.
VH1's counting down the hottest videos of 1987.
My name is Luca.
Plus new faces.
It was only a night.
Old hands.
I got my mind set on you.
And the best in film and television from 1987. Down the new year with the year's best.
Hit the beat now.
VH1's Year in Review. Christmas Day, 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific, only on VH1.
Now, enjoy delicious fried food without fried food calories. Sound too good to be true? Introducing the incredible Swiss dry cooker. A simple, powerful design gives you crisp, deep-fried goodness with just a drop of oil. It seems like an ordinary pan, but look, the secret of the dry cooker is this patented hot air tower. Superheated air rushes up, circulates around food, cooking quickly, evenly. Dry cooking actually bastes food, not in fattening grease, but in their own rich flavors and aromas. Yes, more flavor than you've ever tasted before, with less oil, fewer calories, less cholesterol. Watch. Deep-fried chicken cooks because it's surrounded by boiling oil. This batch actually soaked up this much oil. Put chicken in the dry cooker, and it's surrounded only by naturally flavored, superheated air. With only a drop of oil, turn out crispy, perfect frozen French fries and fish sticks. Bake a cake in a fry pan? Never. But watch, the cooker is so dry, you can actually bake on the stovetop. Superheated convection currents bake evenly, top and bottom. Dry cook hot dogs, and they taste like they've been barbecued over a hickory fire, but that's still just the beginning. Dry cook vegetables without boiling or steaming. Look at this amazing comparison. This broccoli was boiled, this done in the dry cooker, bursting with colors and vitamins. Baked potatoes taste like they've been roasted over a campfire. You can dry roast nuts or prepare a mouth-watering roast. The incredible Swiss dry cooker with exclusive hot air tower gives you all the flavor of crisp frying, but almost none of the fattening oils and calories. Order now on this special TV offer for just $19.95. Money back if not delighted. Use your credit card for rush delivery. Here's how to order.
Have your credit card ready and call toll-free, 1-800-323-7000. That's 1-800-323-7000. You can also save the COD charges by sending $19.95 plus $4 for postage and handling to Cooker, Box 3170-H, Ogden, Utah, 84409. That's Cooker, Box 3170-H, Ogden, Utah.
This is VH1, Video Hits 1.
We'll be right back.
Yes, she goes outside in the rain with her bra on. Smart, don't you think? Don't You Want Me, done by Jody Wadley. We visited her in Los Angeles about three weeks ago. And she said that her little phrase from one of her early hits, "Hey, hasta la vista, baby," has become a pretty popular exit line in some Hollywood watering holes. So good for her. She's added something to our lexicon. I'm Bobby Rivers. This is VH1 Video Hits 1. Now it's time for Entertainment Watch with Catherine Kinley.
Hi, I'm Catherine Kinley, and this is Entertainment Watch. January marks a new year and HBO's 15th anniversary. In honor of this achievement, the channel will present an all-star toast to the Improv to be broadcast live on January 30th. The West Coast Comedy Club is also celebrating their 15th year as the starting ground for many famous comedians, such as Jay Leno and Richard Lewis. The event will be hosted by Robert Klein and will feature the improvisational antics of Robin Williams and Billy Crystal. You can expect the unexpected when Waiting for Godot comes to the Broadway stage at the Lincoln Center this fall. This introspective play by Samuel Beckett will be presented as a black comedy, with comedians Robin Williams and Steve Martin making their New York stage debuts. Oscar winner F. Murray Abraham will round out the twosome. Mike Nichols, who most recently directed The Real Thing on Broadway, will occupy the director's chair. When Billy Crystal was nominated by Mademoiselle and Playgirl magazine as one of the 10 sexiest men in America, he wasn't exactly baffled, considering the competition.
I was tickled. But you have to look at who the other 9 people were. You know, Robert Dole, Refrigerator Perry, and, you know, people like that. It was fun. It's a crazy thing. I don't think of myself as that way, but it's nice that other people did.
Billy Crystal is currently appearing with Danny DeVito in Throw Mama from the Train. For VH1, I'm Catherine Kinley.
Dear Pop, I know how anxious you must be to get this letter, but I think you'll find it was worth the wait. As you can see, he's got your eyes, your smile, even your stubborn chin. So we thought he should also have your name. Say hello to Jonathan Jr. Merry Christmas, Pop. We're coming home.
Christmas and Kodak.
Share a sun country cool with a friend. Join the party.
Paul McCartney's greatest hits.
Just $12.99 LP cassette or compact disc. Now at Musicland and Sam Goody.